And here's the body. Looks like a 50 caliber rifle took out the back of his skull.
Jinkies, it appears anyone who dare wander this graveyard past midnight gets their dome blown off.
Well, gang, it looks like we have another mystery on our hands. It's coming from the northwest.
What do I do, Scoop?
I don't know.
Velma, if you can cause a distraction, I should be able to run around and flank him.
You got it, Fred. Hey, ghost boy, you ever seen two big fat areolas?
Huh? You're ready, Chuck! Well, gang, it looks like another mystery has come to a close. Now to find out who the sniper ghost really is.
Bradley Cooper?
Ah. I was just training for my role in American Sniper 2. You see, I'm method.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry, sir. Gang, we gotta let this guy go. He's obviously got very important movies to make.
Scooby!
Scooby Dooby Doo!
This is Sniper Team 2. Target down!